yesterday.
Yeah, I think we were probably a better team tonight than then, but we didn't get any points, so that's the bad news. But I think if we play like that rest of the year, we'll be fine. We'll make the playoffs. But probably special teams were the key tonight. You know, 5-5, it was 1-1, and they won 2-1. Special teams, we need to do a better job in our PK and stay out of the box more.
Okay, so had a ton of shots. Were you happy with the quality of opportunities, or was it just a case where Tim Thomas was playing really well?
Yeah, I'm happy with the quality of our chances. You know, those chances you need to score at 4 or 5 goals and get 2 points out of it, but we couldn't do it tonight.
You guys get the momentum with LaRose scoring the goal, but then the penalty happens. I mean, you talked about special teams a little bit there. You can't blame it on the call.
I didn't see that Rose is hit, so it's tough to say anything about that. But you know, hey, you know, it's 2-2, and we just got the game tie. But we just need to, you know, be able to keep the puck out of our net in that PK. I think in the 24th, 25th in the PK in the league, and we need to do a better job in our penalty killing.